Nice Sunday drive with the missus. Oh.
All right, let's look around.
Crap, crap, crap. I put it on there without. Oh, please be able to. Okay. Aloha, guys. How's it going? It's the Flying Hawaiian. That's right, guys. I just finished the last episode, and now we're going into this one. I'm in the pause menu still. We're continuing our chase away from the police. Our escape. We're not a chase. They're chasing us. We're continuing our escape from the police. Let's see how it goes. Let's see how this ends. Ready? Go. Oh shoot! He caught me. He caught me. Does this mean I have to restart? I think it means I have to restart. I didn't see where he went. Okay. Where did you go? And we're out of here. I don't know where he ran to. I thought we were running in that direction. Then I saw a cop, and then I turned around and got caught.
We're clear.
Okay.
But we catch our breath for a second.
Beautiful.
And you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was sick.
She was sick.
It's okay to feel bad. But there was nothing we could do about it.
We had to leave.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
We don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
No.
What if it wasn't?
Nathan, oh my God.
Back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
That's right.
You're serious.
Oh my God, we just figured out. Oh my goodness.
And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far.
Oh my gosh.
What do you say?
It's Nathan and Sam Drake.
Nathan Drake?
Is Nathan and Sam Morgan? Oh my gosh.
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
weren't taking turns going to jail. It was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything.
Oh, yeah.
But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me?
Yeah. Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here?
Oh. Of course. Yeah.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wasn't missing. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. You two be safe down there.
You know us.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I'll take the gun. You take the walkie. You gonna be my partner now?
Sure.
I think you...
No, I mean... Thanks for saving me.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
I got us a ride.
Do I get to drive something? Do I get to drive something? Do I get to drive something?
So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Chapter 17.
New Devon,
for better or worse.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
Treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
He won't keep Sam alive.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
I found it.
Yeah.
Right here.
Here.
All right. Oh, he's liking this better than Sam. I could tell you that much right now. Thank you, honey. Let's go.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Hey, I'd just like to point out that you'll probably write about this in one of your little magazine things, and you'll probably get a promotion, and... Where are you at? What the heck? Where did you go?
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Where are you? Okay. Where did you come from? I took a shortcut or something. Let's climb up here, and then we jump over here, and then we use our little thing. I'll catch you. Come on. Where are you? Get your butt over here.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Ah, it's too high. Let's find another way up.
Was this...
Gotta be something around here.
Huh. This thing, bobber. Nope. Okay.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Got it. Climb. It's all gonna just...
Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here.
I think what you have a case of is the eating too much of stuff. You broke the ladder. You broke it!
There's a way through over there.
Where?
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something.
Okay.
Hold on.
Go ahead and throw it down. Right here. Oh man. Okay. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Do you see this? Bull crap. Okay. Okay.
Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Good thing there was this elevator thingy.
Can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Always listen to the woman. You should know this by now.
Going up?
Oh, please, God, help.
Floor menswear.
Hey.
The fact that this work kind of incredible.
It is very incredible.
Jinxed it.
Yeah, you did.
And I'll just
I'm sure
at the top, I guess.
I'm sure you jinxed it. I'm sure you did. I'm sure it just didn't stop because you pulled the button because you're mad at me. We all know what happened for reals. Oh, nope. Excuse him. It always looks like he's gonna fall there. Ho ho! That was a...
Who the hell, crap? Holy shit. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Question is, higher ground, how to get to higher ground. Okay, so maybe something like
this whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up, you went to Scotland too?
I mean, you see, the last place Avery was,
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right.
Women.
At least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Just like...
Getting some exercise at least, right?
Getting some mighty fine exercise. You coming? Are you able to get up here? Get down.
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's there.
So, let's get it back.
Let's get it back. Okay. 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 So first things first, let's jump down here. Okay. Wonder. Oh, we got a sniper rifle guy. Okay, we're gonna have to take him down pretty quickly. So it looks like I can hide in that grass right there. Okay, we got a guy right there. Up there. Man, there's just so many of them. You gotta really work from top down here. Okay, bless America. Well, it looks like he might be coming. Let's see, what do we got? We got that guy right there. Okay.
What the?
How's it? Got anything? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Hey, got a guy down over here! We know you're out there.
That's a little too close for my taste.
They got another one.
Climb around. Oh, we're going for stealth. Oh, sorry, guys. I have been in full concentration mode.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot.
Oh, we got a freaking shotgunner. You up here yet? Okay, you're behind me. Okay. Let's get up here. Let's go now.
Elena,
ready.
Wait.
Go.
Sniper.
Lost him. Did it. Man, this thing is hard to drive in water. Oh. All right, here we go. We did it.
Okay, I'm pretty sure we lost them.
I didn't even have to kill anybody else.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Screw that guy. He's got plenty of money. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm just driving. Just husband and wife taking a nice little stroll.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though.
Oh, don't worry. Photo mode!
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outburst. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Heck yeah, let's do it! Nice Sunday drive with the missus.
Oh. Alright, let's look around.
Crap. I put it on there without... Oh, please be able to... Okay. Please work.
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Okay, let's go in here. Okay. That involves the winch. We break that. What happens? I don't even know. Okay. Okay. Alright, it seems like we're gonna need this Jeep up here. You don't wanna have to break some stuff. You went in for the winch too? The winch. No, sir. You gotta love the winch.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out.
Probably be good to know what it's gonna do. Oh. No! Oh, man. Okay, so that stops the water wheel. Ooh, intricate puzzle. Okay. happens when you let go. Got it.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot.
Yeah, I came up with that first. I just tried that one first. Okay.
There we go.
Give it a
Stand clear.
Okay. You couldn't get it on. Oh, wait. Stand clear.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Oh. Okay. Cool.
Okay.
Let's push this over here. Intricate water wheel puzzle. This is for better or for worse, okay? So we're doing this together. This is building trust. We're gaining back trust here. I mean, most important. Nope. Not possible. Hello? Give me an open window, I'll crawl out. Oh man, that's super bright.
Gonna climb higher.
It is super bright.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Let's crawl out a little bit. Okay. Fine. No. Okay. Get in here. Yes. Thank you. All right.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Fine.
Wait. Hold on. I got an idea.
Yeah. You do that. Oh, you already hooked it up and everything. This is gonna help me climb this water wheel. Okay. No.
That's my girl.
Actually, absolutely no. Puzzle involved. Just straight let her do everything.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
We did it!
Oh no, no, it would be too easy.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Oh, never mind.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! Use the car as cover!
Get
Let me see
down.
If I can play.
Can I? Oh, god dang! They kicked my butt! I was... Got him. Oh, forgot about the sniper. We'll be right back. So much death. Golly, dude. I could not imagine this on hard. It would take me a while to do this. Just because everyone is so... Got you. Got you. Gosh. That's how I want to do it. It's just... God. Look at the timing on it. Everything is just...
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there.
What do I gotta do?
Hurry.
Okay.
Move it, Nate.
Okay. Go around. Okay, I got it.
Oh, shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Yeah, you need a break.
Definitely earned it.
Golly.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
Another photo mode moment. All right, we passed that. Oh my goodness. That was so much death. So much death. I guess we're not on easy.
No use, the current's too strong.
Okay, I see. It's time for a little winch action.
Damn it.
Okay. What are we looking at? Going like this?
Whoa, hang on. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
What is this?
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great. Wonderful.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Let me just ram it one more time. No, definitely can't. Gonna have to get out, ain't I? I got you, don't worry. I wonder if we are out of time for today, guys. Let me check. That's gonna be it for today. A lot of death, a lot of destruction. I cannot believe this. Oh man, that was difficult, but we made it by. We're up here, we're at the top, we're about to open this dam. But that's gonna be it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. Really helps me out, really lets me know what y'all are watching, what y'all aren't watching. Also, if you haven't already, subscribe to see more Uncharted, more art, more everything, because it's coming. It's coming. Alright guys, y'all have a good day, night, whatever it is for y'all around the world, and we'll see y'all next time. Peace!